Do you mind if I go through like just a brief tour of some of the things I've looked at? Actually, one of my favourite moments yet, pretty much in my whole career, was this meeting, maybe like 4 years ago. There was these two guys that were panicking about a radio thing the next day. They were taking everything far too seriously. And I was dealing with them. Like, one of them was wearing glasses, the other one was sweating like it was serious. And I was dealing with them, and I thought that what I could do to kind of relax them and remind them that everything is okay would be to respond to their seriousness with complete ridiculousness. I'm not going to lie, it went horribly wrong. If anything, they were slightly angry. But what I played them, so there was a really thing the next day, they wanted me to just work out a whole bunch of covers and then decide which one to go for and then practice it all night and play it the next day. So the first thing I played them in this meeting was this, which they've asked me never to play again. Wasn't really listening. Tried to approach them on their own level. I did a pie chart to explain the reasoning behind what I did, but that again simply made matters worse. So, trying to think what else I've looked at. I've looked at quite a few things. I'm really. Do many of you remember Blackstreet No Diggity? I've been really enjoying playing that. It's really fun to get that. Actually, if I do it, can you guys do the humming bit? Really low, maybe another one. Cool, so you'll know what it is. It's kind of comes in the chorus. So you get that. Every day, to play away, I can't get it out of my mind. I'm thinking about the girl all the time. By no means every was because I really enjoy that last bit. It's a ball puncher. But what I ended up doing was Teardrop by Massive Attack.
Teardrop on the fire, feel the sunlight.